Okay, hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Ainun Sofia Binti Nurizam. My matric number is H1980973. Okay, today I would like to explain about cycling. Cycling is a wonderful workout that keeps you active. It can help shape a healthy lifestyle both physically and mentally. Okay, so let me tell you about benefits. Firstly, cycling can help you lose weight, which is cycling habitually, especially at a high intensity, can help lower your body fat levels. Okay, secondly, cycling can help straighten your leg, which is cycling improve overall function in your lower body and strengthen your leg muscles. Third, cycling is good for beginners. Riding a bike is fairly simple. If you have difficulty with a standard bicycle, stationary bikes are the great alternative. Okay, then, cycling may lower cholesterol. The health enhancing effect of cycling may help improve cholesterol level, which can boost your cardiovascular health and lower your chance to stroke and heart attack. Next, cycling drawbacks and safety. There are a few drawbacks to cycling to consider. This mainly applies to outdoor cycling, which involves variables outside your control. A serious disadvantage is the risk of an accident. When possible, ride in lane reserved for cyclists or on neighborhood streets. So yeah, take care. And thank you for watching.